Hello, I'm John McGrath. I'm a producer for Flatland at Kansas City PBS, and I'm here to tell you about the new film, The 24th, co-written and directed by Kevin Willmott.
Men of the 24th Infantry, this is Texas.
Now, in this film, it portrays the true story of an all-black regiment in 1917 that was sent to Houston, Texas to guard a military camp. Willmott's film was to have its premiere at the prestigious South by Southwest Film Festival in March, but was canceled due to the coronavirus. But Vertical Entertainment has acquired the North American rights to the 24th.
Get back with the others.
Just go ahead and drive this machine.
And the film's going to have its premiere August 21st, streaming video on demand, including Amazon Prime, just 3 days from the 103-year anniversary of the Houston Riots of 1917. Kevin was a guest on the third episode of Art House in March, and he talked about this new amazing film. So Kev, let's start with you, the 24th. I researched this, and like I said, truth is stranger than fiction. This movie is amazing. The story behind it is incredible. Tell us about this and how you came up with it and everything.
Well, many years back, I saw this photograph of this, you know, trial. And this trial had 64 black soldiers kind of guarded by other soldiers. And these 64 black soldiers were on trial. And it was from the photographs from 1917. And the caption below said, the largest murder trial in American history. I, you know, researched it and found out it was really about the Houston riot of 1917. They sent about 700 black soldiers to Houston, Texas in 1917 to guard this camp. It was called Camp Logan. And the camp was to train soldiers to go to World War I. Fortunately, the Houston police were just notoriously racist group of folks.
We have a problem.
We're gonna take our country back.
Law run this town.
The 700 black troops coming to Houston was just shocking to the community. I mean, these are black men with weapons. And so the police just started brutalizing them. Incident after incident after incident after incident. And these soldiers, you know, they were the 24th Infantry Division, the Buffalo Soldiers.
Right, right.
Things are a little different down here in the South. I will expect you men to obey the racial code.
Yes, sir.
So eventually what happens is that one of what we explore in the film is a character that's based on a real guy that all this really kind of happened to. He has a love relationship, but what happens is that he gets brutalized by the police. The word gets back to the camp that he's been killed. And 150 black soldiers marched on Houston, Texas, and went after the police.
Wow.
And I think the story was suppressed because it was a story of African Americans fighting back.
They rise up.
Fire!
It's a really important film in you know, historically in that sense that, you know, this is a piece of history that none of us, black folks, white folks, nobody really knows much about.
Drop the knife.
The film also has another local connection. It's produced, co-written, and stars Trey Byers, who is from Kansas City, Kansas. He actually attended the University of Kansas, where he took Kevin's screenwriting class. So check out this new film from a local filmmaker shining a light on some dark times in American history.
I saw a man. He didn't see one back.